been in this shit here for like 10 years. I got nothing to prove, or you fuck niggas. No award in the world could define me, nigga. I got bad bitches, thick as Tommy, nigga. So they let me know if this shit cool to fuck. You can pull up on me uninvited. And then I smoke the pussy like a spliff. I light it. I'ma throw a party, every bitch invited. I'ma get money for show. Yeah, no, I cannot do no regular. I'ma run it for Trapper, Trapper Hoodie. Yeah, I'm juggling on 4 different cellulars. Tell my teachers, fuck you, you can't tell me nothing. Shut the fuck up while I pull a belly up. I been shining so bright, now they envy ya. Wonder how them niggas feel that set me up. I done witnessed my nigga Kells go to jail and come back and hop in a yours. Different bitches get back like your lures. Take your bitch right back from you, I'm courteous. If a chick cheat on me, she ain't serious. She must not give a fuck about her paper. She must not give a fuck about her majors. Even if her other nigga major, that nigga ain't getting more paper than me. I got bad little bitches, they waiting on me. I'm a young nigga getting this paper for free. Bitch, I'm young and single, don't be waiting on me. Yeah, presidential paper on me. How you looking up to me for hating on me? I'm a young nigga, gotta get this shit, get this shit.
Yeah, that's what I was saying, right?
Oh, sorry, my bad.
That's the wrong class, yo, that's the wrong class. Hey, boss, are you gay?
Hey.
Are you gay?
No.
Yo, down for a threesome?
Do we look like teachers?
You swear to God, you do.
I do?
You're a student?
Thank you, but I'm more now.
Oh, you're not, you're students.
Yeah.
I'm gay, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I don't like talking to girls, bro. I've been gay my whole life, you know what I mean? Wow. That's, I want to ask him, but I feel like he might slap me.
Man, well, they're pretty friendly. Try ask.
Excuse me. You guys are brown. You're not gay, right?
What was that?
You guys are brown, but you're not gay, right?
Well, like, as in, like homosexual?
Yeah.
No.
You see what I mean? Like, brown gay people don't exist. That's the world we live in, and that's a good world.
I know. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. All right, you guys take care, man.
Yeah.
Peace out. Straight up. You know where the fucking flags are, right?
Sorry.
You know where the flags are, right?
What is it?
Because you know Butters, you know Krishant, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's the teacher of the class.
Oh, no, I'm not the teacher. I thought you meant, like, I said Butter. I'm
like, no, his name is Krishant. He's the teacher.
I don't know. A lot of teachers are a lot.
Fuck, man. No, he's like the main teacher, like... He's been here for, 30 years?
Different departments, you know, just like...
Oh, fuck.
Just, yeah.
Okay, so I just came here last week because I got expelled from my other university. I was, you know, cooking cocaine and shit, right?
Sure.
So they're like, you know, you can't be here. Okay, so basically, because they expelled me, they understand, like, I come from, like, a family of, like, thugs and shit, right?
Sure,
like,
yeah.
Like, my parents, they're like, hardcore, right? And my dad died in front of me and shit. Because, like, my mom was a stripper, right? It's fucking tough, man.
Wow.
Like, I'm not even joking with you. I'm serious. Yeah, so I was selling drugs to, like, everyone, bro. Like Julian, like, everyone, man. Like, you smoke weed?
No.
That's good. I respect that. But if you know, you have any guys that need cocaine, weed, anything, I'm here for you.
You shouldn't say that,
bro. My name's Malik. What's your name?
Ananga.
Ananga.
Like, yeah,
Anus. Huh?
Ananga, you said Millis?
Malik. M-A-U-Y-L-I-K.
Malik,
yeah. I'll see you around, man. Like, you know what? Good luck with everything, man. You know what I'm saying? Make your family proud,
you
man.
Too, man.
Of course, you take care, bro.
Yeah.
I'm looking for, like, a gay club.
Actually...
You have a girl?
Yeah.
You do?
Yeah.
Like, yeah, you, like, honestly, you don't even look like you get bitches like that, too. You're mad ugly, right? Dude, I came here to get some bitches. Like, I'm not even gonna lie. I saw, like, the girls here, the Asians are hot, right? So that's why I came here. I thought I'd get some pussy and shit, but I don't know if I'm fucking gay. Like, I'm not fucking gay. I'm not fucking gay. Like,
need something?
I'm fucking gay, man. Fuck! Hope y'all enjoyed the video. All right, I'm out here every fucking Friday. All right, every fucking Friday I drop a fucking video on the fucking wrist. Every fucking Friday, all right. Subscribe to my fucking channel because we're really fucking out here. In the last 6 months, I doubled everything. My subs doubled. My views doubled. And bitches can't do that shit. Subscribe to my fucking channel because we're really fucking out here. And if you want me to invade your fucking school, comment that shit. Let's get it.
I don't know why these 50 niggas gon' get hot. There be no 50 niggas on the scene. I got like 50 rounds up in that clip. I put that 50 clip into your beat. Man, let it name for nothing. 10K a back to rate for nothing. Zanotti got shot and he sank for nothing. Hope the lawyer beat the case to 100. Nigga, I'm the big fool.